Hello everyone. So this is the last video of cursive letters, and where we will write X, Y, and Z in capital and small both. So starting from the S, X will be in the upper line to middle line. Okay. So from here we'll do like this. Again we'll go to the top. Again we'll come here. So this is X. Okay. Once more, I'm showing you from here, go back and come again. So this is capital letter X. Now small letter X. Small letter X will be in the middle line from here to here. Then again go up, come here. So this is small letter X. Starting from here, come here. Again go to the top of the middle line, come to the bottom of the middle line. So this is small letter X, capital letter X. Y, we will write the capital letter Y. Capital letter Y will be in the three lines, means upper, middle and lower. So starting from here, we will come to the middle, again we'll go to the top, then again come to the lower. Then we'll go back like this. So this is Y. Once again I'm showing you that starting from here, we will go come to the middle line, again we'll go to the upper line, then come to the lower line, then we'll go upper like this. So this is capital letter Y, and small letter Y will be in the middle to lower line. Okay. Starting from here to like this, then again come here, then do like this. So this is small letter Y. Starting from here, come to the lower line, then go back. So this is small letter Y. Capital letter Y, small letter Y. Okay. You can write two types of J in cursive. Okay, I'm showing you in capital first. Like this. Okay. You can do. I'm showing once more like this. You can do also. And one thing is, starting from here, you will do a curve here, then lower line, go back. This is cursive Z. Okay? So starting from here, do a curve, come to the lower line, then do like this. So this is cursive Z. And small Z will be in the middle line, come here, back like this. So this is small Z. Starting from here, do like this. This is small J. So these are the three letters in cursive: X, capital X, small X, capital Y, small Y, capital J. You can write in two types, these also, and small Z. So these are the cursive letter A to Z. Videos finished now. You will see all the videos and practice it at home. And till then, take care. Bye bye.